team likes to try and get downhill.
Absolutely, and they're coming from all angles. When you're talking about Connecticut, they like to drive and kick. And as Eric Thibault told us prior to the game, he said they're a slow, fast team. They'll lull you to sleep and then take back cuts, so you have to be very aware defensively of that.
Mystics continue to return their starters back to the lineup as Cloud gets the first bucket of the ball.
By Natasha Cloud right there, just serving it on a platter on the first play of the game, getting downhill herself and scoring with four high hands in her face.
Hayes banks that three in.
Trying to save the possession.
Atkins helped Payne to the corner. Hawkins. That one falls for Tiana Hawkins.
First day Mellon will be in the house this evening as well.
Hayes attacking. Puts that one off glass. This time it's for two instead of three.
Ooh, the herky jerk. Right off of Duana Bonner as she tried to grab that board.
Great poise and move from Shakira Austin inside. Christy, take a look at your keys. I talked about the rebounding, but you've got a lot of focus as Cloud slips behind the defense.
She has been outstanding. A masterful coaching performance by her. Breonna Jones out with an Achilles injury as well. And a fever took them to the finals back in 2015. Coached at Vanderbilt and several stints as an assistant coach in the league as well.
An acrobatic finish from Alyssa Thomas. Cloud cross court to Sykes for three. That one falls.
Has been in the talks for MVP this season. Top three in that category for sure.
Thomas comes away with the takeaway, catches Allen on the move. On the kick, here's Harris, who
extra pass. I don't know if she was expecting it. The timing was a little wonky, but she got it down.
Cloud attacking. Gets the up.
She knows that she deserves it. She believes that she has done everything this season to prove that she should be Defensive Player of the Year. And this is been one of her goals.
A huge three from Natasha Cloud. There's been one tie, Christine, eight lead changes in this ball game, and we are still in the first quarter. Cloud tried to come back to her. Hayes lost her footing. No call on the travel. Here's Thomas, and she lays it up and in.
Also, you're playing teams three and four times, and maybe they have to shoot it quicker from out there.
Austin with a huge offensive rebound and putback. Atkins pushing in transition on the kick. Mung tried to go across the paint, but Thomas was there for the takeaway. Puts that up in it. You don't see officials made the call on Hayes.
Yes.
Here's Cloud in the paint off one foot. And with that bucket, as they took a look at it, Sykes, the three, even with the hand in her face.
So that's combustible, right? When you have both teams highly skilled that way on both sides.
Hawkins, three. Four times in this quarter.
And they have a 15-8 advantage on the glass. And that was a key for the Mystics coming into this one.
Thomas, Heidemann on the kick. Carrington inside Thomas with positioning, rolls around and drops. The glass too strong as Bonner controls.
2 minutes.
Hayes lays it up and in.
When players re-enter gameplay.
Thomas puts that off the glass and in.
That's what we were talking about, the force and energy and strength.
Heidemann back over to Thomas now. Attacking. Thomas in the paint, looking for the foul.
Pretty, it's a pretty deal over there.
Eight on the shot clock for Bonner. Drops it off to Thomas inside. Now that's 22 paint points. Finds Allen. Heidemann gets that as Sarah Thibault would like a timeout. And Chrissy, that's what this Connecticut team has. And gets the huge block, but then the turnover there as Bonner comes back the other way for the lay-in.
The helm for the Sun, but it's the personnel. And that's changed. No Jasmine Thomas, no Breonna Jones. offensive opportunities and options and actions.
Cloud off the kick from Sykes, hits the three.
For Cloud, 6 of 9 from the floor for her 17.
Allen, the quick release. Nothing but net. That barely moved the mesh, Christy. Carrington. Bonner gets behind the defense. And Austin is going to pick up her fourth foul. Trying to push tempo. Oh, saw a split. Lost the handle on the ball. Thomas back the other way. Cloud slow to get up. Shovel pass. Hayes. That three knocks down. Hines Allen. Little kiss off the glass for the Deuce. 54-42 lead for Connecticut. Hines Allen. That one doesn't go. It. Queen Egbo is there for the cleanup.
Try 30% shooter from there coming into the season. But Queen Egbo, what an asset she's been.
Great ball movement there from Connecticut.
A home run situation right here. It's a bunch of singles that you have to do to continue to chip away at this lead.
Nice pass inside to Egbo from Cloud.
Amanda Zowie B with the Indiana Fever. And Queen Egbo only in her second season.
Atkins got it. Harassed by Cloud. Goes to Carrington attacking. Followed by Thomas. And they're going to score the bucket. They're giggling so hard. I was not expecting it.
All good.
I don't think anyone in here was. Mung, great find to Austin. Made herself available for a fourth rebound. Cross court, Atkins. Austin gets it back. Atkins to the corner. Mung, hit it. 8 on the shot clock, Thomas. Help came from Atkins as it's taken away. The 4-on-2 advantage. Atkins, the pull-up. Gets the bounce. And Stephanie White. 3 off the mark. Harris pushing. And will retreat. Bonner. She was huge in the fourth quarter. The last time these two met in Connecticut. As Harris comes up big with a triple.
Stay composed and poised right here. We need a nice bucket.
And Queen Egbo is there for the bucket. Here's Sykes. Out to Hawkins. Ariel Atkins back into the ballgame. 4 seconds on the shot clock. Austin has to put it up.
Just a flat-out tough bucket by Shakir Austin.
Bonner with space. They go to Atkins.
Oh.
And Eric Thibault wanted contact.
Wow.
But they call the game final.